Quiet on the set.
Lights. Camera.
Camera rolling.
Slate. GD for your sit interview, take one.
Action.
What was your favorite pop song as a teenager?
Crying? Yeah, by Roy Orbison.
I was all right for a while.
What do you love about your job?
Doing art. Being able to do art every day is, there's just nothing I'd rather do.
So tight as you stop to say hello. Or you wish me well, you couldn't tell that I've been crying over you.
What kind of art do you do?
I do expressionistic art that is a little weird, but I try to capture feelings of people.
Crying, it's hard to
I like my art to come from inside and be almost a scribble.
Where did you get your inspiration?
Out of my head. In my heart. And I look at art. I look at other people's art all the time. You know, I do art news, I go online, I look at what artists are doing now.
In college, what were your favorite kinds of art to do?
Painting, oil painting, and printmaking.
Do you still do them
yes,
now?
Yes, I do.
What brought you to Cave Creek?
The weather, friends, and mostly because it was so beautiful.
How long were you teaching elementary and junior high art?
For 35 years.
That's a very long time.
It was, but it was great. Do it, because the good fairy doesn't come and get you. It's work. It's just work. All the kids that I had that were fabulously talented, they were talented because they were drawing 3 or 4 hours a day, or being creative 3 or 4 hours a day, or looking at art 3 or 4 hours a day. And look at as much art as you possibly can. Go to every show you can, go to every museum you can, read every magazine you can, go online and look up different styles and different artists. I'm in my studio every day, but I do a lot of volunteer work too.
Where do you volunteer?
Here. Here we do the shows, the art shows in the library, and I'm on the board because I'm hoping that we can get more and more art into the library, and programs like this are really, really important. I cannot imagine having a life without art.